White House, alert to Operation Alert. The nation's first citizen uses a bright new helicopter to show the way toward cooperation in a major national civil defense exercise. Theoretically, he flees the Capitol, escaping the effects of an H-bomb hit on Washington. Mythical attacks on 151 cities, military installations, and dams brings an executive order declaring a civil defense national emergency. Key White House staff personnel are also flown out in bigger whirlybirds to the secret relocation center. Presidential Press Secretary Hagerty witnessing this headline news assignment, where the press receives bulletins over an emergency system, reporting the hypothetical nuclear raids. Information relayed to the president, even as he lands somewhere within 200 miles of Washington. The chief executive participates in Operation Alert, a major deterrent to complacency.